bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see.
So right now what I'm doing is I'm making a beurre blanc for this incredibly killer seared trout that I'm doing. Skin down, man, it's going to be incredible. Beurre blanc, I got some bay leaf in here, I got some thyme in here, some black peppercorn, throwing down some real butter. I ain't messing around this time. This is the real deal. Sometimes you got to give yourself all of it. And that's what we're doing tonight. So I got some... shiitake mushrooms. I'm gonna dress those up with a little bit of Italian herbed breadcrumbs and butter. Yeah, so they're gonna be crispy, crunchy, yummy mushrooms over this delicious pan seared trout with a little bit of guac. You cannot beat this. It's a great dish. I'll share more about this dish in the future, but man, I mean, take a look at the sauce.
Coming together beautiful.
Yeah. Can you smell it? Can you smell it?
I wish you had smelled it right now. I know it.
To be